Hi there. Welcome to another makeup look today. I've got a new palette to use on you. It's so cute. It was sent to me as a gift. So my voice is almost back to normal, but it may still sound a little bit croaky at times. It's just I'm getting over the flu. It wasn't you know what, but it was definitely the flu I had. So I'm just going to take my time today and just pamper you, look after you, and let's get started, shall we? So I'm just going to wipe your face down with some wipes, and I'm just using these wipes today. They're actually baby wipes. They're just as good. You might hear snoring. I've got a dog in the makeup salon again today. It's a Mr. Mikey this time though. That's that. Now I'm just going to put a lovely mist on your face to refresh it now. Today I thought we would use Rose by Barry M. Let's try. Do you know what I've not done? Put my gloves on. I'm putting gloves on today. So I put these gloves on. To match my hair, of course. I'm going to actually open my breakfast. I know it's bad for me. Primer. I have your most favourite primer. It's the Revolution Putty Primer. And I know you love this primer the most, so. As you can see, I've got a little scoop. There's the primer, and I'm going to scoop primer on you, and then I'll blend it in with my fingers afterwards, okay? Okay, and now I'll just buff that primer in with this brush. And my fingers. You hear all the birds waking up. That's your primer, and now we're on to foundation. And today I'm using this one by MAC. This is in the shade NW20. So I'm going to take this and do you know what I'm going to do? Where is it? I'm going to use this one yesterday. So in case you don't know, I have a special ASMR technique for foundation. It works wonderfully. What I'll do is I'll apply some of the foundation using my fingers. And then I'm going to take this and I'm going to slap it on your face. Not hard or anything like that. I'll show you what I'm going to do. Just slap it like that. And it just blends your foundation in. And it feels nice because it's nice and cold. So let's start with the foundation. I'm just going to put some on my fingers. And apply it to you. We're using this to blend it in. Blend it. Just blend it all in. Now concealer. I'm using my favourite concealer by Revolution. This one. Getting underneath your eye here. And this eye here. And I shall use, let me think, what brush? This one. Use this little brush. Onto the palette, but let me get my brushes first. I know you enjoy these brushes, so dear. Okay, let me see. We're going to use the whisk first. So we'll take the whisk out. And this is the palette. It's a unicorn palette. I'm going to make it into a sparkly unicorn. It does come with some applicators, but I won't be using them. And it's lovely pastel colours. And there's also blusher there, but we won't be using that blusher. So I'm thinking the blue and the orange. How about that, the blue and the orange? And we'll use this one here for underneath your brow. Let me get, what did I do with my this? We'll whisk it up first. We'll dip into the blue first of all. I think we'll do a halo eye. So the blue I'm putting here and here. I'm leaving the centre free. Okay. Some blue. And in the outside some blue. Excuse me about my voice. It's a lot better though than what it was. And the side's in blue. Excuse me. And in the inside. Lovely. So that's the whisk. Next we'll use a spoon. Spoon orange. Okay, and now we're going to blend it in. And when I blend things, I like to just dab them. A lovely colour, it's very pastel. It suits your colour of skin. Lovely. Now, the last one we'll use is the spatula, we call this. And I'm going into this colour here. I'm just getting underneath your brow, like that, this side, wonderful. I'm liking that colour, so that's the lovely little palette. Schmackers. So now for eyeliner and stuff. I'm going to use Millie Macintosh's eyeliner today, and I'm not going to use a liquid eyeliner. I just want to keep your eyes open like that, make your eyes bigger if I leave them like that. I still will give you a little bit of a wing, and I'll show you how I do it in case you've not seen it before. I do your waterline, and then I take the pencil, I hold it here, I drag it all the way across and give a flick. And I put it here and I drag it all the way across and give it a flick. Okay, I'll just wipe this down. Do your waterline first, nice and still, like this. This side, nice and still, like that. Okay, and I'm going to ask you to close your eye. Perfect, actually, this time. Surprised. Okay, and now for mascara. Again, I'm using Millie Macintosh. Now for brows, I'm using this brow pencil. I don't know where I got it from. Anyway, it's just a brow pencil. It's just a brow pencil. I'm going to do your brows just little lines like this. Just tiny little lines. Now I'm going to use a spoolie. Where's my spoolie? There it is. So, the blusher, we're using a blushing heart today. doesn't smell. I'm going to use this big brush. Swirl it. And for highlighter, I thought we would use this Barry M Cosmic Lights palette. I'm thinking this one for you today. And I'm going to use a fan brush. So I'm going to dip the corner in. Now for lipstick, I'm actually going to line your lips with this. It's not as red as what it looks. It goes on more pinky kind of colour, so I'm going to line your lips. Like that. And then I'm putting on this by Too Faced, and it's the most beautiful pink pastel glittery gloss, and it also smells like candy cane or something. It smells of something. Let me smell it. Oh, it's beautiful. It smells like Halloween. Now I'm going to clean up your tattoo and your piercings. So I'm going to use this cotton pad with the rose spray that I used at the beginning. And now for your piercings, I'm going to use this cotton bud, spray it again. And now I'm going to set all that with this peaches and cream fixing spray. Okay, ready? And we'll just dry that in. So, I've got a few things I want to do. First, I'm going to use this body spray on you, and it's a unicorn body spray because of the unicorn palette. So, it smells like bubble gum. Good spray. Lovely. I've actually got a little gift for you, and I'm using this. What is the name of this? See, I can't put my glasses on. Spiced pear and warm amber perfume. It smells amazing. It's a good song. I'm going to, if you lift up your wrists, some for me. So that's that, and now I'm on to the gift for you, and it's this beautiful necklace. So thank you for coming in and getting your makeup done today. I hope you like this pastel look. And there we go. And I'll be back next week. Next week I thought I would kind of do the colours I'm wearing today and use the pumpkin spice palette by Too Faced next week. So I'll go have a look at all the colours next week and see what you want. And have a wonderful day, and I'm going to give you a big kiss now.